At the Yellow Jack Inn, there are bloody footsteps around the eight-ball pool table in the back. This is a possible reference to the serial killer Merle Abrahams and his obsession with the number eight. Behind the counter will be several $69 bills hanging on the wall. Pictured on these bills is the artwork of Rochelle that appeared on the disc and cover art of San Andreas. The bills also appear to have 10/12/2004 6 p.m. on them, 14 days before San Andreas was released.
Subscribe!